We're getting in breaking inputs yet another blow to Team India at the World Cup here because there is another injury. All-rounder Vijay Shankar has now been ruled out of the match against Afghanistan. Shankar has suffered an injury while practicing in the nets in Southampton. The team preparing for that next match here. Bhuvneshwar Kumar, who's already been ruled out of the next two games, leaving India short in the pace department. This is coming in as a massive damage. And how is this going to impact India's performance on the field? We have with us Viren getting us those inputs here. Viren, please go ahead.
Well, this is a huge injury blow for the Indian team. Vijay Shankar now officially ruled out the match against Afghanistan. From what we understand, he suffered a blow during the training just a short while ago. The team is currently training in Southampton ahead of the match against Afghanistan. And it was a Jasprit Bumrah delivery that seemed to have done the damage here against Vijay Shankar. Now, the team says that they don't think the injury is too bad. However, they've learned their lesson from the episode with Shikhar Dhawan and do not want to risk his injury any further. And therefore, he will not play the match against Afghanistan. And that is a fresh injury blow. So a new selection headache for the Indian team management and the Indian team coach. They've already had, in fact, to contend with Shikhar Dhawan being ruled out of the World Cup. Rishabh Pant, of course, has already come in. But injuries, perhaps, is one thing that, you know, you expected a tournament like this. But we've had three injuries now. One to Shikhar Dhawan, ruled him out of the World Cup. Bhuvneshwar Kumar pulled his hamstring, which is ruling him out of the next couple of games at the very least. And perhaps now Vijay Shankar, we don't know how long he'll be out, but he's definitely out of the game against Afghanistan. Let's get our experts to weigh in. Saad Bin Jung is joining us on the phone line. Saad, how does this affect the Indian team? Do you think this means virtually now Rishabh Pant comes into the 11 for Vijay Shankar?
Yes, I think the moment we brought Pant in, we knew that he was going to play at hopefully at number four. And the only person that he could actually replace was Shankar. Now, I'm not worried about Bhuvi going out for the moment because we have Shami, and I've always said that, you know, maybe Shami is a better bowler on these wickets. So maybe it's a blessing in disguise that what's happened has happened for the best. And if Shankar has to come back, then maybe we can bring in Prithvi Shaw again.
Right, but how does this affect the rhythm of the team as well? I know from what we're learning, is just a precaution that they've taken to ensure Shankar does not aggravate the injury. We understand that he was hit by a Jasprit Bumrah delivery. But how does this affect the rhythm of the team? Because, you know, when you're preparing for a tournament like this, you expect some injuries to come along the way. But you had three now in the first five games for India.
No, listen, sure. I mean, I hear what you're saying, Viren, but the fact is that if you're injured, then as per law, you can actually change the player and send a new one in. So I don't think it's going to affect the rhythm because Shankar was never a regular player, never a regular in the 11, especially in the World Cup. And really, his position has always been a bit of a compromise ever since our captain has had immense faith in Little Yadav. Because he believes that you know, that slow off spinner on these wickets is far more effective than a seamer coming in at 80, 85. So I don't think it's going to affect the rhythm of the team. And I don't think Shankar is going to really change anything in the dressing room either. I don't think he's that sort of character. So I don't think it's such a big loss to India. But if you're going to replace him and if you're going to send him back, then of course we need to think about whether we're going to send in an all-rounder or a specialist batsman. But that's another debate that we can have when it comes to sending him back. But right now, if he's out for a couple of matches, I don't think he's going to be missed. The only thing that we will really need to look at is how are we going to play the semis and the finals? Are we going to play with just three specialist batsmen or we need to bring in more?
Okay, Saad Bin Jung, thanks for joining us and weighing in on that story. Seher, as I toss it back to you, a fresh injury trouble for the Indian team and a fresh headache for the Indian team management.
Right, just before a match there, Viren, thank you for getting us those inputs.